So this is Hunter's right side, right leg, right paw, and this is Hunter's left leg and left paw. When using right and left, make sure you're always using right and left in reference to the animal, not based on when you're looking at the animal, but the animal's actual right and left. Then we have cranial and caudal. So cranial refers to his head, and caudal refers to the tail end.